Yeah, so here we are, 2021, 8 years after Vildhjarta released their most recent album, Thousands of Evils. I've got my thall shirt from 2011, I'm ready to go. Let's do this. I'm the admin of Vildhjarta thallposting, and I'm about to give you my reaction to Måsstaden under vatten.
Oh,
was that bad?
Yeah, okay. Terrible.
Okay.
Do you think this is acceptable volume?
Yes. I'm already feeling stimulated, like very mentally stimulated. That's a sexy sound. What's this track called? Lavender Haze. Only Vildhjarta could make one note sound so good. Well, whatever one they keep playing over and over again. It's pretty. Happy sad, as Cal would call it, Disney sad. Damn right. Fucking thall. Listen to that all day.